gentlemen, I'd like to slow things down a little bit because you're getting far too excited.
Oh, damn!
Can't help it.
I'd like to do a beautiful song for you. It's a new song for us tonight called Separate Ways.
Oh, lovely.
And this song really hit me when I watched the movie This Is Elvis.
Yes.
This Is Elvis. Remember that movie with Kurt Russell?
Yes.
It's one of the best ones, really, that they did for Elvis.
Yeah.
And in the movie, when Elvis splits up with Priscilla, this song came on. And I was like, oh my God, I love it. I want to sing it for you.
Woo! Excellent.
Eyes searching, coming to our heart. It's not the same as it used to be. And it's not too late to realize our state. We're just not right. Love has slipped away, left loose on the friends. We all seem like strangers. All that's left between us are the memories we share. Times we thought we cared. Last year, a few years ago. Time flies when you're having fun, right?
Just a little bit. Let's go to
that. This is called Just a Little Bit.
Woo!
I want to sing it for you. If you don't know it, this is your time to leave.
Woo! Oh!
You got to get from the right place. Just right for this song.
Oh, God. Oh, God, Elvis.
I'm on the inner ear. our second night of our tour here, and I think we got about 150 shows to go.
Thank God.
Well, we're really excited, and we have some new members in the band too, and they've only just learned to play their instruments a couple of days ago. But they're doing good, right? They're doing a good job. I'd like to do this song for you. It's a beautiful song called Don't Cry Daddy.
Don't cry, Daddy.
And a little
Thank you.
trying to miss you out.
Oh, bad woman.
We're trying to miss her out.
Bad woman.
She's a bad woman. She's sad. I'm not sad tonight. Thank you. I'm going to show Gay something that's really technology can't replace. And
what's that?
It's something simple. Like this. Instead of taking the one scarf, just take them all. You see that? I just did it instantly. Just like that.
Yeah. Oh God, he's clever.
Man, I got it up here. Well, she's angry now. Look at her face. You made her angry. Everybody's made her angry. We still love you, baby. Somebody does. Anyway, look. I'd like to do a beautiful song for you. Is there any lovers in the house? Any lovers in the house?
Yeah.
Everybody in love?
Yeah.
Everybody in love with a woman?
Yeah.
No.
Anybody in love with a man?
No.
We played the fifth.
Everybody in love with anybody else?
No. Yeah.
All of you?
Yeah.
All the vibes are good. Like this, would you dare? I'd like to do this beautiful song for you. It's called Love Letters. And we did it last night, and he got really emotional. And he wanted to kiss me. Sit down. And, we're going to do it again for you. Hope you enjoy it. Or something like this. You only learned that yesterday. That's pretty good, right?
Very good. Yes. Started doing this in my shows in the UK,
And the fans were saying to me, I want you to sing it, I want you to sing it. And it was one of Elvis' last concerts in 77. And Elvis did it in that concert. It's a beautiful song. It's about people who get married younger in life and meet the right people and they split up and then later on in life. I'm not saying it in here, by the way. You gotta be careful, man, I'm bumbling. And it's when you're later on in life and suddenly you meet the woman of your dreams. And it's called And I Love You So. I want to sing it for you.
Oh,